But defensively, fantastic. His tackles per 90 are in the top 5%. Tackles won per 90, top 4%. Tackles in all three thirds of the pitch are in the top 15%. His tackles and interceptions together, which is obviously just how defensively sound you are, is in the top 5% of all midfielders across the top five leagues in Europe over the last year. He's just excellent.